Hello, let's talk about goal-driven search techniques. Most searches deal with problems where the solution is a sequence of actions or the path to goal. However, for some problems, only the goal state matters, not the path to the goal. This includes problems such as four queens. If let's say we move this queen downward, no queen can attack each other. This goal is much more important than the path to it. Another example is the 8 puzzle problem. We don't actually care how, but we must get to the goal state. Same goes to the block planning problem. What's important is that we need to get to the goal state by moving just one block at a time. The path just doesn't matter. In such cases, local search algorithm is used as it does not worry about paths at all. It's particularly useful for pure optimization problems. These are problems where all states have an objective function. The goal is to find state with maximum or minimum objective value, and it does not quite fit into the path cost or goal state formulation. So how does a local search algorithm operate? This is a local state space landscape used to understand local search algorithm. First, we start with a candidate solution. Let's say this current state, also known as location, is our candidate solution. Then, we iteratively improve it by moving to neighboring states, thus the term local. As the algorithm does not concern with paths in the tree, the search path is not retained, thus using less memory. Local search looks to satisfy an objective function. This can be heuristic function, which looks for minimum value, or fitness function, which looks for maximum value. The objectives of a local state space landscape are to explore the landscape to find a goal, to find global maximum or global minimum. A global maximum is the highest point in the landscape, while global minimum is the lowest. Remember our candidate solution just now? It will move based on the neighboring states. Since the global maximum is far away, it will instead find the local maximum, which is the highest point among the nearby states. Plateau is a state where the objective function is constant. Shoulder is a plateau that has an uphill edge. Flat is a plateau whose edges go downhill. In this four queens problem, we look to minimize the heuristic function denoted as h. In this initial state, the value of h is 5, which means there are 5 ways the queens can attack each other. When we move one of the queens upwards, the value of h is now reduced to 2. And finally, when another queen is moved downwards, the value of h becomes 0. This means no queen can attack another. The advantages of local search algorithm is that it uses very little memory, and it also can often find reasonable solutions in large or infinite and continuous state spaces. So, if you don't care about the path and only concern about the goal, then use local search algorithm. Thanks for watching!